So I'm here with Christian Holder again. We're going to be looking at this time. It's a club night for people with learning disabilities,
yes.
And it's on. It's a regular club night every year, isn't it?
Yeah.
For Christmas, 4th of December, right?
Yes, 6:30 till 9:30.
Yeah.
And it's Club Juice down on the seafront. We have live DJs, live bands. So it's normally a great night, and it's normally a packed out night as well.
Right. And how do people get tickets in? Do you turn up?
They can turn up on the night and buy themselves a ticket.
Okay. Can you get it online at all?
You can if you go to Unity Club Night on Facebook.
Okay. Unity Club Night. So there's bands and have you been there before?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. So good.
Yeah,
it's what kind of music?
It's all sorts of live DJs playing all sorts of live music.
Yeah.
So it's normally a good night.
And that's huge. But where is that base, that club?
It's down on the seafront near the beach.
Right, okay. Is it, I think it's along, I think it's quite near the Odeon Cinema, isn't
yeah.
it? Yeah. From memory.
Yeah.
Okay, so once again, so that's on the 4th of December.
Yep.
6:30 p.m. till 9:30 p.m.
Yep.
I guess you're going to be there, so.
Yeah.
As well. All right. Thanks for coming again, Christian.
Okay.
And we'll be catching up with you again soon.
Okay, thank you.
Thanks.